This week, my staff and I greeted veterans participating in 3 honor flights from across Iowa. It was a privilege to spend time with these true American heroes and thank them for their service to our country.